Hi guys, today is December 31, 2020, end of the year. This is the end of the year video I have on my farm. So for the previous days, I'm bringing several seedlings from my farm, from my nursery in Surigao City. So today we'll try to plant. First, I'm planning to plant these native trees, Philippine native trees. I have still apple tree. Well, I will see. We will see, my friend, what is my seedlings. Here, my friend, I have three varieties of seedling here. Yes, I have three varieties of seedling. I still have ayakal. I think ayakal saplungan. Ayakal saplungan, an apitong tree. This is an apitong tree. I brought two apitong variety and three apple trees here. So this around six seedling here, so native trees. So in the riverside, I need it. In the distance of almost 10 meters, 8 to 10 meters, I think, on the fence. On the riverside, I will plant these native trees. It will go big in the future. And I have also a kamagong tree here. So, we will plant. Oh, mula ka ko sa kang kapitan naman. Na, gipaak ni nung kuglamiga sa imong style. So, I have also here an da kamagong. I just brought this kamagong from my nursery. So, we will plant this one today. We'll see if we can able to plant. Meantime, these are my that is my seedlings. I have this grafted durian. I have lemons here, pomelo. So we'll plant as much as we can plant today, and this will be next year. So I have still the rambutan here. And some cacaos also, lemons, cacaos. Now we will bring these six seedlings, two apitongs, three apitongs. Dako mo na tay. Ay lang nga, sa sunod na lang na tay. Kaya mukha at kamagong dito. Ito tayo, ibutang dito tayo. Butang na tay dito dire para unya. Lima naman na, no? Lima. Iga kay dayungan lang. Kuwaring isa tay. Kuwalang ni isa. Kuwaring isa ibutang dito. Then kato ibutang dire. Kana. Aw kana o si no problem kana. Dire. Oh, kuwalang na.
Mo ibutang dito.
Dito ro ibutang. Dito ro dire. Dito ro. Kato lang. Itong dito ganina. Ito bang dako nga. Ibutang dito. Kay dako man to nga bagod. Muna itong dadon. Muna itong i...
Karang ibutang ito.
Ito lang na siyang kanon dadon. So...
Ipit sa...
Sige lang, ay ana lang kay para dito ipalubong na to na. We are planting now the here in the side. This is a border fence. So we planted 6 now. So, up to that, we'll go here. Up to the side of the river. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Magda-upat ka, sidling. Butang itong ag. Kamu ni tatay. Dadana lang itong sudlanan. Butangi laing kamagong. Kato bang? Gahan to dito. Amay tubig ani. Asa dapat? Tubig na nindire? Ay tubig man din eh. Ah, okay. Tama na rin dia. So, we planted only 6. This is last of the around 10 meters. We are planting the. Wa, ibutang na sa bulsa. Butang na sa bulsa, mawala eh noon. Ah, oh, sige. Some boat was. The last. So 11:30. So afternoon we plant our plan. Okay. So maniuto na tani. So enough for this morning. Now 11:20. We have to go for our lunch. So ibutang lang na sa kuwan kay magtanong tanya hapon diha og kuwan prutas ibilin lang na sa kuwan or ibilin lang ni mo diri yeah. Terpal ibilin lang terpal. Okay, tagwa lang una na kung kutsilo tayo ha adara na to na ibutang kay gamito na to niya hait ni kaning kuwan eh. Di gana na siya nga di ka kwan na siya in Japan. This is the apple tree and other side ay 10 meters or so apitong. This is apitong tree. We'll see next year how many feet it will grow. An apple tree also here. Apple tree, 10 meters. And another apple tree, 10 meters. Then I plant an apitong there. Just beside the river. And another, this kamagong. I plant this kamagong here. End of the year planting. So this afternoon we are planning to plant. So these sides of the river I already planted our native trees. So So hoping so next year this we'll see how much it's grow. So it's really very hot today. So it will survive. I know it will survive. This is surviving already, the apple. Every 10 meters I plant our native trees, apple tree. Now, because very hot, hoping it will rot well. So beside the river, now apple tree also. I have some bamboos actually here, survives last year. It's now my tank. Black bamboo. And another apple tree. I also plant here, this one is the purple yam. So once I got this, once my purpleum is germinated, because I'm germinating this purpleum here, yeah. So every 1 meter. This is the tog. Hoping it will survive along my moringa here. Thanks for watching my video. So it is here. Hoping you will support me on this journey of agriculture. I am an OFW, a retired OFW. Just retired last September. So this is my I engage on this as my retirement investment. You will see here later on my garden. I will because it is rice field, so I have to do the plotting before I will do the planting of my cash. Thanks my friend for watching. Please support me. Please subscribe on my channel. Thanks.